What is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I'm back at it with another reaction video. So today I'm here reacting to Orange Is the New Black season 5 official trailer. I'm excited. I know you're excited. Let's get it.
If we want to turn this place right, we have to speak as one united group. Jose,
are you insane?
No, she's angry. We're all angry. You done our girl wrong, Mr. Caputo.
And we want justice.
To whom it may concern, we the inmates of Litchfield are human beings. We are protesting the abusive conditions under which we are being held.
We're gonna give them a show.
Ooh, gonna be super famous. Don't forget to smile.
Ooh.
You get what's going on here. We get beat for no reason. We stuffed 4 in a bunk like we factory chickens. We're denied basic humanity.
How can I help?
People ain't gonna like you.
Story of my life.
June 9th.
You do what you gotta do. You don't know nothing to no one.
We have the chance to rule hard up in here. Y'all don't wanna rule?
I hate those skinhead girls. They're so annoying.
This is my home, and I'm gonna fight for it.
We get to make demands.
No idea is a bad idea.
Ice cream sundae bar.
Latin class.
An anti-gravity chamber. We could float around and do flips and stuff.
Okay, some ideas are bad ideas.
Tell this woman what we want.
We want to be motherfucking taken serious.
Hell yeah.
Right.
All the way I do. You
the only way out is for us to come together.
Excellent idea. Woo!
So she'll be back this season, hopefully. Like, there was the one chick who was gone the whole season, both of them. It looked like the one chick was an officer. What the hell?
Mighty spirit, we are ready to receive you.
Okay, so that was pretty cool. What I did notice about it was, like, there was... I can't think of her name. But it's the girl... It's the one who's played by the... She's the transsexual woman. Can't think of her name in the show. She was locked up the whole damn season in the psych war, or whatever the fuck it's called. The shoe, I think, is what they call it in the show. But she wasn't there the whole time. Then that other chick wasn't there the whole time, so... if you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe for more videos. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!